Some out-of-work people in Florida looking for relief from the state have been blocked from reaching the state's unemployment compensation hotline due to a cost-cutting move by their cell phone company. State officials say Alltel was blocking the calls because the line was consistently busy and it was facing mounting fees.
There have been no rules or laws or anything broken, but certainly it's not acceptable to us. We want our customers to be able to reach us every time they call us.
Cell phone companies face multiple fees when they link to a toll-free number, and by blocking the number, they are able to save themselves some money. Alltel, which was recently bought by Verizon, says it had a third party routing its toll-free calls and insists the entire problem has been fixed. But now state officials are worried that other cellular providers are doing the same thing.
Well, the biggest concern I have is that people who are needing help, who are legitimately due unemployment compensation, have not even been able to apply for it or at least contact a person who can assist them in applying for it, and they're not getting any income.
In the meantime, officials are urging jobless workers to use landlines if possible. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.